It was a Tuesday twofer in the Horizon League as the Wright State Raiders moved to 10-0 in the conference, a program best 7-0 on the road, taking care of the winless IUPUI Jaguars in straight sets twice on this Tuesday in Indy. As we take a look at some of the highlights, Laney Stevenson and company were dominant from the service line in the first set of match one. The seniors, Celia Powers and Teddy Sauer, combined for 15 kills and 4 blocks as the front line for the Raiders powered through the Jaguars 25-15, 25-16 in the first two sets. Then the freshman for IUPUI turned it on. It was Malay Madison at the right side and Emily Allen who helped out on a couple big blocks. The youth versus the veterans, it turned out to be on this Tuesday. Late in the match, Madison showed some emotion, pulled IUPUI within one late due to a couple key kills by Emily Allen at 21-20 in the third set. We then saw a spurt from the Wright State Raiders as Laney Stevenson showed her awareness and elusiveness with a dump there. Big time kills by Sam Ott and then a block by Teddy Sauer won the match to end our 3 p.m. match one. Then a few hours went by and the two were ready for match two. The Jaguars came out hungry in the jungle as Emily Allen and Maddie Haynes were off to early hot starts. IUPUI led 15-10 in the first set. Maddie Haynes was all smiles, showing a little love to her hometown Wisconsinites in that first set. But then Nisa Baker, the former NAIA All-American, started to turn it up. She was good from the right side. She was dominant in the middle. Her block was strong, as Teddy Sauer added as well. The combination of those two senior middles had 12 kills, just one error, 5 blocks between them. And then take a look at this athleticism. Martin, Stevenson, Story, and then Baker combined for the play of the night, giving Wright State a 2-0 lead. Then we move to the third set, and once again, IUPUI continued to ask questions. We were close late in the third, but Wright State came out victorious with a couple big blocks, one of just 12 in our second match. 25-21 went the third as Wright State comes out victorious on this Tuesday evening.